The national capital woke up to a foggy morning on Saturday with minimum temperature at 6 degrees and maximum at 21 degrees. Rail operations continue to suffer amid low visibility. 14 trains are arriving late, 13 have been rescheduled and 18 have been cancelled. Operations at the Indira Gandhi International Airport have been affected due to the low visibility and several flights were delayed.